Special Agent Dooley here. XenoThreat's getting beaten up, so we could really use someone like you to help secure the win. I've sent you the details, so get out there ASAP. Dooley out. I'm gonna put your scanner to good use. XenoThreat attacked a few of our supply ships nearby, and we lost touch with them. Search the area for wreckage and pick up any supply crates you might find. And remember to stay vigilant. There's a good chance XenoThreat might still be lurking in the area. Scan that wreck. XenoThreat's been raiding these debris fields, so there's a good chance they're still on board. Be careful. Not sure how much you've handled a Krillplex, but be careful. They're really unstable and will go up if damaged. Warning, Dilithromex becomes violently unstable when in quantum travel, so you'll need to use conventional engines to get it back to Jericho. Supplies are starting to come in. Signing off. Thank you. XenoThreat just jumped a Navy supply convoy. Need combat support scrambled immediately. Julie, with the CDF, prioritize the Krillplex in those supply runs. Navy needs that more than the others. An unknown cap ship headed for Jericho. I don't like the look of it. I want CDF combat support to intercept just in case. Supply stock is halfway to being full. Let's focus and deliver the rest. Chris, just tag the javelin! Popped up with a mil-spec Idris. Get in there and keep them off the javelin.
For anything cargo related, the terminal's your best bet. I'll mark down that we got the shipment.
Ready to shoot. Attention! The Navy and Civilian Defense Force have successfully defended Stanton from XenoThreat. Travel throughout the system is now safe, but please remain vigilant of any remaining hostiles.